September 7, 1940. Nazi Germany begins heavy bombing of London and other major cities in Britain during World War II. CBS reporter Edward R. Murrow describes the devastation of what becomes known as the Blitz.
One may see in the light of flares, carefully hidden under canvas, human beings looking like broken, cast-away, dust-covered dolls being lifted with careful hands out of a tunnel driven through to the basement of a bombed house.
1997. Mobutu Sese Seko, the former Central African dictator, dies in Morocco at age 66. It happens months after Mobutu is forced into exile following his disastrous rule of Zaire, now known as the Democratic Republic of Congo. 1977. In Washington, the Panama Canal Treaties are signed. The agreement calls on the United States to eventually turn control of the waterway over to Panama during the next two decades. 1996. Rapper Tupac Shakur is fatally wounded in a drive-by shooting on his car in the Las Vegas Strip. Shakur dies from his injuries days later. His murder remains unsolved. 1979. Attention, SportsCenter fans. ESPN debuts on cable, the birth of a TV sports powerhouse. 1963. The Pro Football Hall of Fame is dedicated in Canton, Ohio, where what's now the NFL was formed more than four decades earlier. And 1936.
Well, that'll be the day when you say goodbye. Yes, that'll be the day.
Buddy Holly, one of the early stars of rock and roll, is born in Lubbock, Texas. Today in history, September 7th, Tim McGuire, the Associated Press.